have to choose between one and two. One, two. Yes, that's right. So we'll take a deep breath now. We keep it there for some seconds and keep it up. Perfect. Now, have you choose one or two? Yes. Okay, we can start now. My sweetie, number one. Your relationship is good. You're like kids. You play together. Or today you will go somewhere to have a nice moment to play like kids. Or today you will go or you will have birthday somewhere, birthday party. Today is a very good day for fun, like a kid, fun. Like to be smiling like a kid, to have the energy like a kid, so you can go with your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your husband, your wife, somewhere where it's nice, where it's celebrate like kids, and you can fun there, okay? Or you can go to bowling and play bowling, it's something like this. Now, let's say sometimes you feel and today you will feel like that you want to make something better for you, you want to have a better life, and your partner cannot understand this, and maybe you have a good job, a good your wallet will be full, but you want something more. You feel that you must make something better for your relationship. Maybe you want to get married, but you cannot discuss it. Maybe you want a better house, but you cannot discuss it. Maybe it's very early for this. So the suggestion is waiting. Don't worry, waiting. Get fun today, find something very spicy like kid, and forget this like a problem that you want something better, and have fun with your heart. Okay, number one, thank you. Number two, now your cards are more difficult because you have an enemy. It's another woman, it's another man. You have a problem. Or your husband, wife, boyfriend, girlfriend going to bite you, and you can't trust him, her. Something not so good, and you feel that he or she wants your money, and you feel very, very bad. Or maybe you feel like you don't have many money for him or her, and you say to yourself, what can I do? I don't feel okay with myself. What can I do? I must find something. I must think. Yes, you must protect yourself, because this difficult card, and this mean that this person is difficult to you, and you must protect yourself, and sometimes you must not be so angry. It's better to discuss. If you can't discuss, maybe psychology for couples, it will be very nice, because I don't want you here happy. You're unhappy, and you feel that you're not secured at this life for money, or you are not enough from your money, and you feel very little today. So think, and you must take a different road, more easy for you and more nice for you. Okay. Yes, number two. Many kisses from me. I wish you a very nice day and very nice moments. Yes. Kiss.